I think it's safe to say the Connecticut Sun are for real. If the season ended today, they'd be the fifth seed in the playoffs. Picked up a big win over San Antonio last night. 89-56 was the final. Courtney Williams, she's been big all season. She had a team-high 17 points. The Sun still dealing with the same injury woes from last year. You wonder how good this team would be with Morgan Tuck and Janae Agumake. Still, players stepping up for the Sun. They host Elena Deladon and the Mystics Saturday at 7.